The sea cucumber can eject its internal organs as a defense mechanism, which then grow back within a few weeks.